I just like to acknowledge all my fellow competitors because, I mean, it was challenging to every single game, and they gave me several close calls, and so many games could have gone in any direction, and it was just, it's just been insane. I'd also like to thank my parents for signing me up to chess club without my knowledge back in elementary school. Yeah, I mean, in fact, the defining reason that they made me, that got me to go was that I could learn how to play chess and then teach them, and like, what little kid doesn't want to do that, just like show up their parents. But they actually learned chess by themselves, so, you know, I forgive you now for that. I also want to thank my younger siblings because, you know, even though you guys annoy me every single day, I know that you support me and appreciate that. I also want to mention my coaches, my former coaches who have inspired me and helped create the player I am today. First of all, my first coaches, Ben and Sarah from Beyond Chess, back when I was like a little 900, who recommended me to start playing more tournaments, and especially after I moved to Virginia. And I'd also like to thank Larry Christensen and Janik Manikosian, Boris Abrak for their invaluable insight and guidelines throughout the year. I also have to shout out all of my friends, many of whom are here, for all their love and support. And I have to recognize the St. Louis Chess Club for always being so professional, welcoming, courteous, and being my favorite place to play chess, and like in basically in the world. And from the organizers to the photographers to like the production team to the tournament directors to the amazing commentating team, and yeah, that's a lot too, but it's just, you guys are always so phenomenal. And of course, none of this is possible without the contributions of Phil. You guys have truly spurred the evolution of American chess and transformed the international chess scene. And that's pretty cool. And the entire chess community is forever indebted to you. And okay, I don't really know how to end this speech, but thank you.
Finisher.